You ever dreamed of eating pasta out of a bowl made entirely out of cheese?
Get yourself a Pyrex bowl and some Parmesan cheese. Over moderate heat, make a circle about twice the size of your bowl. Give it a quick flip and sizzle up that other side. Take that, press it down around the edges, and let it cool.